All right, we're here with Molly Sigridge. Molly, great work today.
Thank you.
4 blocks in the game, 1 to close out the first set, and 2 strong blocks there in the second set.
Well, thank you.
And 1 more there in the third. How was the game today?
Very intense. I'm actually a little bit sick. I'm getting over a sickness, so my warm-up was not very good. I was kind of worried I might be a little off today, but once I get into the game, I just forget about everything, and it doesn't matter. And now that we only have 5 or 6 matches left, it's like I go out as hard as I can. Every match is the last time I'm going to be playing one of these teams in conference, so it just pumps me up.
So going into this game, you guys won against Central Oklahoma last Friday,
yes.
Lost to Eckerd, and now coming into this game, is this the last boost you guys have till close out the season?
You're going to see big things, I swear, really. And we lost to Eckerd on Saturday, but we played a really good match against them. They're one of the better teams in conference, and compared to how we played against them last time, we're just coming out with nothing to lose right now. And I really think big things are coming in the last few weeks.
Good.
So I'm excited.
And a bit of a revenge match. It was a close one when you guys went
to
Barry. So
that was the biggest thing, is that all those went extra points, and we just had something to prove today because we are the better team. So
are you looking forward to Lynn, especially because there's about 40 students coming in from Nova?
I got that invite. I saw that, and I'm so pumped that people are going to go watch. It's going to be a good one. They're always a really big rival, and we beat them here, it seems like forever ago, but at their place, it's a whole different match. They always bring a lot of fans. They always play way better at home, so I'm really pumped for that match.
All right, well, good luck, and thanks so much for staying
with
us.
Thank you so much. Thank you.